stomach bone, basically. There's nothing in there, just to balance the whole thing. The other one has a little set screw, a hexagonal set screw. Now, again, I like to keep my tools with the machine. So on the little picker here, we've got a little socket wrench. Now, it's not very handy. You don't have that much space around here, but put it in and you can basically open it up. And as you notice, I'm supporting the tool because the tool will want to drop. See? So this is the tool I've got in, I want to start with. This is the 1/64th end mill. See, teeny tiny little bit of tool. This is the tool, has some junk on it, that we're going to use to cut the circuit board out of it. And these are the two tools that we use. We've got a bunch of these, we don't have that much of these ones anymore. Need to reorder them.
Okay, one is 1/64 and what is the other one? 132?
132, 132nd, yeah. So basically 0.4 and 0.79. Mm-hmm. Rounded off.
How can you see which is what?
Pick size.
Okay, yes.
Yep. So we're gonna start off. Oh, when you're putting a tool back, by the way, make sure you hold it, because I mean it's a magnet. It's a neodymium magnet, nice and powerful. So it wants to be, the tool wants to come to it very quickly and come to a very sudden stop. So when you're putting the tool back on the in the machine, on the parking position, so to say, make sure you hold the tool by the cutter. Then when it comes back to it, it doesn't knock the milling bit off. So we'll probably break a few, but I would like to we'll see if we don't break the tools, because they are $15 a pop. So not hugely expensive, but a scarce resource nonetheless. So then I need to stand up a little bit to make this work properly. We take this and put it up here. Mm-hmm. Now what I do, place it all the way up, and I want to place it, you see on the tool, see on this one, there's a darker area and a light area. I want to place it so that the light area is almost everything is inside the collet. Then I'm, for whatever move I'm going to do, I'm going to be mostly safe. Just a precaution not to hit things. Just realizing. This one here.